Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. My name is Philly Beats You, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get Ditto in Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Pearl. So in this video, we're going to be covering a few things about Ditto. The two locations where to get Ditto, how to get a 3IV Ditto, and the most impossible task in this game, how to get a 5IV Ditto, as well as some breeding tips about Ditto that you should know. So let's not waste any more of your time and get right into this video. So we're going to be going over the two locations where Ditto spawns. For the first one, you want to head over to the Grand Underground. The best place to go to the Grand Underground to get it is Celestic Town. Basically, you have to go to the Dazzling Cave. I'll show you exactly what that is. We're then going to go immediately underground to play alone. What you want to do when you come to the Grand Underground is go inside of the Dazzling Caves. These are the purple squares that you'll find here. And as you can see, they're the most beautiful biome. We cover this in another video. That is 203 Pokemon that you can find in the Grand Underground. And there is a Ditto blobbing around in the corner. So that's it. You just find a Ditto. And note, this is post-game. You cannot get Ditto unless you are in the post-game and have the National Dex. But there is Ditto. It's really simple. Start a Giratina. Probably not the wisest idea to throw out a Giratina. But you know what? This is the first location of the Ditto, and I don't want to show the conclusion of this battle. The next place that you want to go to encounter a Ditto is on Route 218, marked by this little square over here. So in between Canaleve City and Jubilife City. So I'm going to fly over to Canaleve, and let's go get that Ditto. Once you arrive in Canaleve City, head down south and exit out of the east side. Once you exit the city, you'll see this nice big patch of grass. Please do make sure to go to your bag and turn on a super repel. That way you do not encounter any other Pokemon that you should not. When you enter this patch of grass, go ahead, click the plus button and select your Poke Radar. You will then have some animated grass patches. Go ahead and just run over to one. And hopefully we get the Ditto on the first try in this video. No, we did not. Okay, heading to this grass patch. Can we get a Ditto? Yes, we got a Ditto. Okay, woo! All right, Ditto is here. There it is. I threw out my Feraligatr. And this Ditto is going to be easy to catch. Hopefully I can get it with a quick ball. It's the first time I'm catching Ditto in this playthrough of the game. So I'm gonna throw a quick ball out here, grab this Ditto. One, two, three. No way. One time, one catch, baby. Woo-hoo-hoo! Something very interesting about the Poke Radar is that certain points of chaining, you're going to be able to have guaranteed IVs. If you hit 20 chains, you'll have one. If you hit 30 chains, you'll have two guaranteed IVs. If you hit 40 chains, you'll have three guaranteed IVs. After that, you have to get 100 chains in order to get a guaranteed 5 IV Pokemon. Problem is, to get to 40 chains, even guarantee you the 3 IV Pokemon, it is a 5% chance that you will make it there. To get to 100 chains, that gives you the 5 IV Pokemon, it's going to be a 0.07% chance to make it there without any of the chains breaking. So almost near impossible. Another big thing about the Ditto is the Masuda method. So if you are able to catch a foreign Ditto and do a lot of chains and catch a bunch, please, you can share it with other people so that they can increase their egg hatching chances so that they can have a shiny Pokemon. It stacks also with the shiny charm, so it makes it a lot easier for people to hatch. So if you do have an extra Ditto from another region, please hop down in the Discord in the description below and share that. We can start a Ditto chat to help everyone get their Dittos so they can start breeding their babies and making a lot of Pokemon. By the way, when it comes to breeding, Ditto is a very key Pokemon to have because it can breed with every single one. And there are a lot of tricks with the Ditto once you're able to catch a higher IV Ditto. But we're going to be talking about all that in another video that I'm going to be doing regarding breeding. So guys, that concludes the video on how to find Ditto, the two locations to find it, because a lot of people don't know there's two spots. You don't just have to Poke Radar hunt. You can find it in the Grand Underground in the Dazzling Cave. And also, you guys now know how to get higher IV Dittos if you happen to make it to that really high chain, which you have a 0.07% chance. But if you do that, you are going to be the champion of Poke Radar hunting. Thank you very much for watching this video. Make sure to hit like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. This is Philly Beats You, and I'm out. Peace.